Yeah. I think that's a really attractive color for the basic pencil boards. Oh, these Astro Boy ones are also holographic. Only is not lonely. Hello, 2020. Ha ha. Or maybe that's the first time they did leather covers. Ooh, I've never seen those houndstooth ones. Oh, I'm not even like looking where I'm aiming this camera. I could never be a vlogger. Oh, I remember that one, the one with all the cats and stuff. Those are super popular. Those are really expensive now on resale. I've never seen so many of these. Oh, they did it with the North Face with the purple label. That's interesting. I don't remember that one. I do remember that one. I like that one a lot. And the knitted ones are cute, from 2013. Oh, this bear one also resells for freaking crazy online. I've never seen that IRL. It looks, in person, it's so much smaller than it looks online.
Kind of
yeah, it's very Coraline-esque, like, yeah. In a way.
Yeah.
Oh, Himalaya, I've never seen that one. What is, with stickers? I never, that's really strange. Oh, and they had these ones that were, like, silicone.
Oh, what?
Yeah. That's actually kind of a cool cover from 2015. I like that, the whispering one. Kind of reminds me of Gossip though. I wonder what you store in that.
Sure.
Right, like. Is that like a plate that folds? Am I done? Is it a fan? dumping.
I assume that like the book.
Oh, and then you just got like the extra sides. That's smart. There you go, it's that big brain. The Beatles Blackberry cover, and that's a popular one. And then we all know these covers, these weren't too long ago. The mermaid, that was an instant classic. This is tambourine, of course. That flower one is really pretty. I don't remember, what year was that? I guess they don't say.
I think there are still Mina Pramona ones this year.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think they have Mina Pramona in every year. I'm not too dressed with them other ones. Yeah, that was really good. I almost thought about getting that because I moved here that year. Or like, I guess like last year, but I thought like, oh, this would be so Tokyo. Oh my gosh, this stencil's so cute.
There's all the books
So this year we're gonna get the Fude pen and the special paper and the 20th anniversary pen. That's such a cool way to lay it out in like a timeline. Did you bring your Techo? That's cute. I wonder how they attach the charm. Oh, they punched a little rivet through it. And they did that. That's smart. Oh, and here's the stamps that are being released this year. So they come in a pack of three, and then they come in like a celebration. Do you know what that one says? The celebration one? So sweet. Wow, that's pretty fun. I wonder from the other side. Oh, actually, this ink is really pretty. You can kind of see it through. But I guess if you put some washi tape on it, it wouldn't be a big deal. I wonder if they have this whole station here so that you can try it with the new paper so that people don't get scared that like Hobonichi isn't the same, you know? So cool. Oh, it's really kind of squishy. This is so cute. Oh, they've got little mother stickers. Dude, I like those a lot. Oh yeah, those are cool. And that's so like raised. Oh, and it's even like a pixely font for the Japanese, that's fun. It's Techo heaven.